Parents, your child has entered into a Little Warriors program, which has three phases. Phase number one is the Tiny Tiger phase. Phase number two is the Little Dragons phase. And phase number three is the Little Warriors phase. Each phase of the Little Warriors program is age specific. So wherever your child's age is, he or she will enter into that phase according to the age and maturity. But the whole idea is to teach them the, eventually teach them the complete curriculum of the Little Warriors program.